Carla, and today I'm gonna show y'all how to do some cute, fast, and easy hairstyles because I know it's a struggle when you have like a place to go but you only have like 10 minutes. Well, this is the perfect video for you because I'm always running late but I wanna look cute. So here's the perfect video, just keep watching. Just to let y'all know, I don't know the name of each hairstyle, so I'm gonna be making some of it up. So let's get started. I'm gonna start with the Jasmine ponytail. That's what I'm gonna call it. Okay, so once you're done putting your hair into a ponytail, you can put it whatever size. So you can do a low pony, midi, or a high ponytail. I'm just gonna go with a sort of in between a medium and high. So for this look, all that you're gonna need are some elastics like this, just a regular old elastic, and a ponytail. Then you could use hairspray or gel or whatever you want to keep these baby hairs out the way. I know I got a lot, but I got other videos to do. All you're gonna do is take some of that hair and wrap it as if it were a ponytail. Okay, so this is the look. This is like doing 9 ponytails. And that's all you gotta do. You can either wrap your hair around the elastics, but this is the fastest and easiest way to do. So I just wanted to show you guys that. Okay, and for this next hairstyle, it's really easy. It's just gonna be like half of your hair and then a little braid going down through the back. I will show y'all how to do it. So you're just gonna grab these front 2 pieces. Just grab some of that. And then bring it to the back. More of like a loose hairstyle. It's not a tight updo. You can leave it a little messy like me, or go in with a small brush and just kind of like brush out the parts, or brush out in the back, or put some bobby pins in, or water, or whatever. But that's it now for this look. We're gonna be doing a hella easy braided crown. Like, this is the easiest way I know of, and it's fast. So, 2 keywords, yes. Okay, so all you're gonna do is braid. So you're gonna separate your hair into 2 pieces like this, and then braid, just a regular braid, like pigtail braid. Just take 3 pieces, and then I kind of already explained this in the other video, but I'll explain it again. Put 1 over the other one into the middle, and then put the other outside one over and into the middle. And you're just gonna keep on repeating that over and over again. Okay, and now that you have your 2 little pieces and you look like Wendy, then you have finished the first step. Then all you're gonna do is take these 2 pieces and then put it onto your head like this. Then just bobby pin it in. And then just make sure that's
It is secure. Yes, it is secure. So, same thing to the other side. Take the tail of your braid and tuck it into the other braid under, so you can't see the elastic. It looks really cute if you like puff out the braid. But I didn't feel like doing that because my braid is already pretty thick. Like,
the side, do the other side, bottom, and we're gonna do a 360.
And this is how you go from Wendy to Frida Kahlo. This is an easy, fast, and cute look. If this video was at all helpful to you or you really liked it, give it that thumbs up, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram and Snapchat and Twitter.
Thanks for watching. Bye.